Charlie Colquitt, your first weeks at Vitesse. Is it a high level for you?
Yeah, of course, it's a great level. It's training's been really sharp, really fast, so I'm definitely way into training now and very enjoying it.
You played at Swindon Town. Is this level very different?
Yeah, you know, that they try and play a similar style of football, you know, but that league is obviously a lot more physical and you can get, you know, different things from the game, so it's different.
What do you think about the way of playing here at Vitesse?
Yeah, it's great. You know, it's a similar style to how Chelsea play. You know, you play out through the third, you play out from the goalkeeper. Nice, attractive football, and I'm here to do that.
The trainer put you in the midfield on the last 3 days. Do you think you can start in the first official match?
Yeah, hopefully. You know, we're all fighting for positions. I'm here to bring what I can to the team. You know, I'm controlling the game for us. I'm playing passes through the lines and doing what I'm best at, and hopefully score some goals for the team. That will get me in the starting 11. Yeah.
Do you have a goal for some goals this year?
Yeah, definitely, definitely had that.
Can you tell how much?
Yeah, hopefully around 10 goals. You know, I think it's important for, you know, midfielders nowadays to be able to have that in their game if they want to be the all-round player. So yeah, hopefully I can just help us get the 3 points at the end of the day.
Supporters said, "Is Colquitt maybe the new Baker? Can you compare you to him?"
Yeah, obviously we have some similarities, but we're both different. Obviously, I'm, you know, he's Lewis Baker and I'm Charlie Colquitt, so obviously he's great and he's done great here, so hopefully I can emulate that, and if not, be the, you know, do better than he done.